The first stoppage, we'll get your thoughts on a victor tonight, Rachel, as the kick towards half forward, a good one. Taking it on the second grab was Marinoff. We spoke about her pre-game. 35 touches last week. She was in fantastic form. The kick inside fifth falls into the arms of a teammate. They'll go now towards half forward, the Tigers. Marinoff in the outstretched fingers needs to kick quickly. Tab with a great chase down tackle from behind. Marinoff got the hand pass out. And the kick inside 50 marked by Fran, as all good forwards should. She's perhaps a little indecisive. She's got a teammate flanking her. That's Eb Marinoff all alone from 35 out. Kicks towards goal and finishes. So a nice finish there from Marinoff. The Tigers' third have been paid to Glenelg. The ricochet hand pass to Morris. She can't take it cleanly. Marinoff will get onto that left boot. Spots a teammate. Good vision. And the kick is a good one. The Eagles' leading stats winner from a Port Sawful player. As the kick towards half forwards chopped off by Marinoff, racking up the disposals again with ease. Her kick looking for Batsavalis. She couldn't take it cleanly. Gives a hand pass in board, though. Great follow-up effort from Marinoff. Off the left boot, it's a good kick, but dropping the mark there. Bellinger should have done better. She butters up, rather. Comes back in board. Another possession to Marinoff. The kick into the Tigers, but she's wrapped up in a tackle. Play on the call from the umpire. Smolcombe just takes herself from the contest. Back now, though, to Marinoff. She'll go back inside forward 50 again.
Ball here. I think if they're to defeat Norwood next week, they might have to have a little bit more defensive pressure for four quarters.
So back underway in the middle. The ball has been cleared out towards Glenelg's half forward line. A free kick going the way of Marinoff. Play on advantage, the call. Inside.
Down in the last sort of since halftime.
Yeah, definitely. The temperature dropped a fair bit down here at ACH Group Stadium. There's a heavy knock off the footy. And should be holding the ball against the Eagles. It's going the way of Eb Marinoff, a tackling machine.